We are here in El Palasiet, in the hotel, and it's a fantastic place where I can join with you, if you would like, the yoga classes here in the terrace or in the inner side. And the structure usually of the yoga classes are the first part of the class, we stay in savasana, just standing with the present time. After that, the idea is to start to sit in a comfortable pose, to start with the pranayama, that is the breathing exercises. After the breathing exercises, we start in the part in the yoga class, more movement, with the sun salutation, the Surya Namaskar. And after the Surya Namaskar, we start with the asana, that is the maintaining poses. And when we finish these maintaining poses, we work each day different asanas. It depends on how you are, or what you need, what is your need. After that is savasana, that is the final relaxation, where you integrate all the asanas. I would like to tell you that each class is different. It depends how you are, how you feel, we change the class. It's not something program. It depends on your necessities, what you need, okay? And it doesn't matter if you used to do yoga classes or you don't do never yoga classes, it's okay as well. How you are, if you are flexible or you are not flexible, it's okay as well. Then if you would like to join with us, we are here for you.